What is going down, Molly? Schuyler fans, welcome back. Schuyler Nation back at you. Lawrenceburg, Indiana.
Of all places.
Man, right over the border. I'm at a place called Howie's Diner, and honestly, I couldn't use it. I thought it was a gas station, so it is going to be a... Check this out. Totally, it's right at the corner there. It basically looks like a gas station. I actually drove by it. And they do have a... Supposedly, like a 6-pound biscuit and gravy challenge here. I have never done a biscuit and gravy challenge. Oh my god. In all honesty, not gonna lie, I don't like biscuits and gravy. And not because I don't like biscuits or gravy, I like each one, I just don't like them mushy. I like them separate. So, yes. Anyway, approximately 17 biscuits, smothered in gravy, about 6 pounds, so I haven't already eaten it. I don't know. I know that it, quite a few people have done it, but I don't know what it looks like, and I'm not afraid. Biscuits and gravy. Not a woman versus food. Been in a place because wasting food is rude. Let's get inside. Ooh, like a girl. Not massive. The bowl. Asked for two. They said they could possibly give me another one. They had to make money. So we'll see what happens with that. But either way, I have an hour to eat biscuits and gravy. Oof. Look at that. Massive. It's hurt. It's hot, so. It's not going to be the away on speed record on this one. Really, I'm going to make the biscuits are actually already kind of falling apart. So this is basically like a biscuit stew. Yeah? Yeah, it is. It's like a biscuit soup. Like, it's just the fact that it's really hot. And it's like, ooh, you know, like.
Yeah.
cherry biscuits. Huh? I do. This is like biscuit soup. I think so too. Now, I did order a second one, but I don't have it in front of me. But because of the fact that I'm going to wait for the second one to put in front of me, I will speed ahead and you can watch me sit here for craps and giggles for the next how many minutes until it gets put there, because gosh forbid I moved out of my doggone seat. Like them together. Biscuits are awesome. Gravy's awesome. Massive! Alright.
You want to keep that bowl or only take it?
Honestly, I'll probably keep it because I can like put the hot stuff in here. So it's like, oh, that's even hotter. So I can put half of it in here. So now I got my second challenge. Actually, this one weighs more than the other one does.
I wonder if they're trying to maybe
temper. Probably. I don't care. Whatever. So I'm gonna pour half this into this bowl just because of the fact it is like steaming freaking hot. This is like a gallon of biscuit soup here. Gross. No one likes biscuit soup. Gross. And I'm gonna mix them up because that's just probably the thing you would do. Mix it up. This is what people do in their life.
It seems like something biscuit and gravy eaters would do.
Oh, I'm sure. They order massive amounts of biscuits and gravy and then they turn it into a soup. Just the fact that it is like, well, they just made the gravy. So like, this is so freaking hot. So I'm just honestly just trying to divide and conquer. Because I generally do not really like to drink at all when I get, when I was brought up, we actually never really had drinks on the table. Now that sounds really stupid, but I didn't really grow up eating and drinking together a lot. I mean, you can always get something, but I mean, generally. So, look at my soup. Fascinating. basically, like I said, I've got a whole, basically another bowl of this, and I've got a whole other bowl of this. Oh my God, a biscuit chunk fell out. Can't waste the biscuit chunk. Holy crap. Abomination. So like I said, I've got this here. I'm probably gonna eat it a little hot just because I wanna get this going. But like I said, I've got a whole nother challenge right here. This is the first challenge. This is times two. Massive. Oh God. Let's do this. I'm just gonna add this to this time, honestly, at this point, because why not? So, 3, 2, 1. No. This is gonna take a little bit longer. Oh, it's really hot. That's all. Like I said, I knew it was gonna be hot, but like I said, it's gonna, whatever. Can I get another glass of water, please? Another glass of water. Very biscuity. Basically double time. I had 6 on 2 and I had 12-19. Massive biscuit challenge. Holy crap. Actually, it was a lot. It was hot. I should have done 3. Man. That was probably about 14 pounds worth of biscuits and gravy. Absolutely insane. Ugh. That was awesome. Still don't like biscuits and gravy. Still do love biscuits. And then I love gravy. And I like the pickles. Ooh. Oh my gosh, if you're ever looking for an amazing challenge and you love biscuits and gravy, Holly's is your place. Orangeburg over in Indiana. Get that massive, it's free. Otherwise, here's a small place of Biscuit and Gravy that's probably tied you over too. Good stuff here. Oh my gosh. Like and subscribe. Fascinating, man. This is good. I have never done a Biscuit and Gravy channel. Ugh. Wow. If you ever want to do a sponsorship, down in the description below. Find me. We'll chat. Other than that, we'll play another state, another challenge, another tune. Rock on.